answers are inside. Yeah, I am a 21st century superhuman. Now is the time.
Hi, everyone. I'm Cary Ellis, author of 21st Century Superhuman. This is not a show, but this is a really exciting little plasma series I'm doing this week. It's kind of an introduction to using plasma in the home. We're not going to go deep into all the details. I'm just about done with building a members area at my website. We're building out a member content area with all the how-tos of plasma, how to use it, how to make it, how to do it, and all of this stuff. Very exciting. But what we're doing this week, and there's a really neat surprise this week in the videos that I'm sending you, so that are supportive of you and your life. Today, this is the first step. I'm sending you out a free plasma report called The 6 Amazing Benefits of Plasma. There's a button there. It says download here. Believe it or not, in the last week, I had a tooth that ended up cracking in half. I dream of the day when we can really grow new teeth with things like plasma. And it seems like the Keshe Foundation is bringing forward like a universal health unit. It looks like an egg that you can go inside. And I think we're in the early stages, the beginning stages of these wonderful health possibilities that we've dreamed of for our lifetimes that we know will become real in this time on planet Earth. As each one of us learns these things and learns how to implement them, we begin opening up our minds and hearts. We begin being more healthy. We begin being more vital. Our home becomes an oasis. Our gardens become more productive. Our neighborhoods become more productive. We had a neighbor come over, our closest neighbor. They have an Airbnb and their guests came, and they were guests who come back repeatedly. And the guests said, "It feels so peaceful in your neighborhood." And our neighbor came over and said to us, "I think it's so peaceful in the neighborhood because you guys are here and all of the energy things that you're doing." Even people can feel it who don't even know exactly what it is. So what I want to do is show you the free report that you can download below this video. And it's 30 pages, came in a little longer than I wanted it to. My hope was that you could skim through it before the videos. If you don't get time, it's okay. We're going to kind of review it today a little bit so you can see what it is. But you can download that, have it on your computer as a reference, computer, phone. This is really beautiful. And it's kind of an overview. 6 amazing benefits of plasma. Your mind, body, and spirit will thank you. This is a special report and a guide to using plasma at home. We can balance our health and restore our health by balancing the fields of our body. So plasma balances the fields in and around the body. Plasma replenishes the body's energy field. Plasma offers nutrients beyond the matter state. So that's one of my favorite quotes from Mr. Keshe is, you need to learn to think beyond the matter state. And when we learn to think beyond the matter state, we actually can have this awareness that we are not just this dense physical matter. We're literally made up of fields that are magnetic and gravitational. They join each other. They balance each other. So when we can bring balance and beauty to those fields, the body can restore itself and our soul connection and be fully present and here and whole. So when we bring these fields around our body, the body takes what it needs and it leaves the rest, which is really wonderful. Plasma can promote weight loss and anti-aging. One friend lost 60 pounds in the last year using their plasma water station, which we're going to talk about. And I have a special opportunity for you guys to get one of those at a super good price. We can grow younger, soften lines and wrinkles. Some of the ladies who were putting in plasma eye drops in their eyes to help their eyes, it had olive oil in it that Dr. Paul had made, would end up rubbing it on their faces and they began seeing their wrinkles disappearing. I feel like in the last 5 years that I've been working with plasma, I literally have been growing younger. Being around plasma also, depending on the plasma that's made, but it can also help our cravings disappear because our body is literally from the field getting the nutrients that we need. We talk about gardens of the future where we can produce 3 to 5 to 7 times as much food. And this is being put into practice various places around the world. I know there was one man in Kenya who a pond had completely quit having fish in it or a little lake, and he started adding GANS water to it and the fish began to come back. We have the ability to keep our plants free from disease and help them to be drought resistant. I see pictures all the time of people growing plasma gardens that are being either watered with a little plasma water, and we'll talk about the ways to do that in these videos this week, or just setting bottles out or balls so that the plants are literally getting nourished with the plasmatic fields. I've heard a lot of stories about reversal of GMO to the original traits of the plant. Like, how cool is that? So plasma gardens of the future where plants have resilience and produce ample amounts of food. Plasma can maximize our immunity. It helps us to recover naturally from illness. It helps us to detox drugs and other old toxins that are in the body. The body knows how to get well, and it absorbs the plasmatic field it needs. And then once it does, that strengthens it to do its job better. We're looking at a world where humans and animals are adapted to thrive. How cool is that? So we make our home into a home oasis by having plasma around it and in it. I like to do what's called plasmafying. We plasmify everything. We add plasma water to our cleaning, to our laundry, to when we paint something, to think various things to do with our vehicles. It helps protect us from EMFs, cellular, and 5G, all those low frequency waves that are really just kind of mud in the Earth's natural spirals that should be occurring. So we just clean that up, and then the natural spirals are more available to us to build a really beautiful space around our home energetically. They can help avert storms. Many of you have heard the story of Tom Salas when a couple of years ago the hurricane came through Dominica, and he had built a plasmified home, a home oasis in Dominica for his mom, a beautiful house, and they sent pink love energy back and forth to each other while the storm was going on. The island was leveled and nothing happened to their property. In fact, it's so beautiful and lush. There's pictures of it in a special report. The birds would even come to their property and get their food. It can help counteract chemtrails. And we can basically begin cleaning those toxins out of the air in our world, out of our bodies, and setting up a field where we've got a natural, new, beautiful energy being created by Mother Earth and by balancing harmonious fields. Easily detoxify pesticides. We often, if we have produce that's not organic, we'll soak it in a big bowl of water with our plasma water, sometimes a little CO2 water. This is really also great for being prepared and for disaster relief for our family, for our friends, for our neighbors. Because the cool thing about plasma is you can multiply it. You don't just get it and, oh, it's just for me. You can multiply it 1,000-fold and share it with everyone you know, and you'll still have more. This is how the universe is. It gives and gives and gives and gives. The first time Mr. Keshe talked about the Maghreb units, he said, build one for yourself and give one away. So we want to give with our plasma. Here we give to help dogs get well from distemper. We make little formulas out of our plasma water with charcoal and tea tree oil and a few various items. We are constantly sharing our water and giving it away. People come to our house and say, can we drink some of your water? We say, yeah, here, go home and make your own water station. Take this bottle and potentize your own water. If you have food GAN, medicine and herbs in the GANSes themselves, if disasters do strike and there's a food shortage, there's a water shortage, literally, you can just breathe next to the container of GANS and you'll be taking in the nourishment that you need. I mean, how cool is that? So we want to learn how to maximize our own plasma water station, because I think this is such an amazing system. I just say, click that button below, download the free report, and in the next day or two, you will get the first video of our series of three. And I look forward to seeing you on those videos. Have an awesome day. All right. See you soon.
I am a 21st century superhuman, and I know that the answers are inside. Yeah, I am a 21st century superhuman.